enjoy the diversity of the children and what they really bring to the sessions. I think they all have really individual personalities, and when we do dance, we try and bring that out of them so that we get to see them and not just kind of the movement as well. You had me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up, get ready cause I've had. So teach them how to warm up properly on their own, because the idea is that it's not just me, I'm not going to be there for the rest of their lives. They've got to try and be able to do the warm-ups themselves, get their voices really good, because it's not singing songs that makes your voice better, it's singing warm-ups.
Everyone's really friendly, and you just do loads of interesting stuff. You get to do loads of experience with acting and singing and dancing all at once.
What's great about working in drama at C.A.P.A. is that we're not only working towards fantastic acting abilities, but we also focus on building self-confidence, communication skills, and building friendships, which are invaluable life skills.